My name is Julie Poe, and this is Sophia Bowles.
Brady's joined the sombrero making. Try it on. We're halfway done.
We're all done.
It's okay. This is what the not finished product looks like. I mean, y'all come to the game tomorrow so you can see Soph wearing this sombrero, because let me tell you, it's gonna be something to see, man. There's literally a cat.
Hey vlog, so I just straightened my hair for this event. You know it's important if I just straighten my hair. But this is, added some more stuff, added some cats. That's supposed to be Lexi, there's Lane. There's one of my favorite songs. There's Paisley. There's some more cats. There's Harry and Demi. Here's the wall mascot. I came up with a name for it. I put some jewels right there. But yeah, I straightened my hair for this, so better be a good day. That's all I gotta say.
And look how cute our shirts are. Say CCHS senior in the O's little softball. And I'm wearing it with, let me give y'all outfits. So this is a shirt. I'm wearing it with white shorts. That's a cornhole board. And some, can you see them? Navy Adidas shoes. So, we're about to go eat. There's Hank. I don't know if Hank's been in the vlog. Hank! Say hey to the vlog. Oh, he didn't like it. Hey vlog. Look at my sombrero, man. It's got some flags. Got some blue, got a J. It's so cool. Hey vlog, I'm with Sophia. Vlog. Let me show y'all something, okay? On Sophia's, so I'm about to pick it up. I hope you're llama. Sophia's sombrero. Okay, underneath it, y'all. She put stickers. There's cats, and then look, there's Lane. Is that hairstyles? Is that supposed to be? Bro, that's cool stuff. That is fun. I did not add anything to mine. That's okay though. Okay. All right, well, we're going to spice apples, so. But look at our shirts. Oh my gosh, she's going to be jacket in summer. Oh,
shit. Should I
wear it? We're gonna
wear it in the dugout?
Which one?
It's out of
sandals. I'm getting this. This. The melt.
Should I get the turkey club or the grilled chicken Caesar salad?
That's the vlog. Maybe the auntie and Tom.
Get it, club.
A sandwich?
That's a big pickle.
That's a big pickle. Look at yours.
Not.
That is awesome.
Yes, sir.
Baby, there's a shooting star. That was for me and you.
Oh, we did have the same time.
That bitch and pray that it comes true.
Drums.
Please. One, two.
scratch. Right there. My tire. Okay, no joke. Whoever put the freaking windshield wipers up in my car, if I find out who you are, you're not gonna have nice things said to you. Like, that's not. That's literally the most stupidest thing ever.
Peep Tatum with the one sock on. That is fashion. What?
Manners, man. That's too cool. We just look awesome. Man. Oh, man. Thanks, Soph.
She's got it sideways.
Sideways is Tatum. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Yep, that's about all I have to say. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Look who it is.
It's you.
I look like a fish. I'm like.
Hey, your L's back sideways.
It's not.
It's not on the front of your thing. It's like on the side of your neck.
It's supposed to be.
Oh.
Sophia's Boyles. Sophia is escorted by her parents, Chris and Donna Boyles. She is a member of Grove Level Baptist Church. At Cohola Creek, Sophia is also a member of the National Honor Society, French Honor Society. And her favorite thing about being a senior softball, she gives thanks to God for giving her a special gift as a pitcher and surrounding her with the loving and caring people. She'd also like to ask everyone to make sure they subscribe to Adventures with Jill and Soph, a blog channel with her bestie, Jillian Poe, the other person in the new kidding team. Also, RIP to Ronnie, the tennis ball, our motivation, and the biggest fan. He was stolen. To her teammates, I love you girls, and I hope I can help make the rest of this season special for you. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sophia Boyles, Jillian Poe. Jillian is escorted by her parents, Dana and Holly Poe, along with her sisters, Mallory and Shay. Jillian is a member of Grove Level Baptist Church. At Cohola Creek, she is also a member of the Lady Colts basketball and tennis teams. Her favorite part of being a senior softball player are the memories that she has made with the other senior girls over the past years. Her future plans are to attend college and become a neonatal nurse. She'd like to thank her grandparents, parents, sisters, Heather Randolph, and all of the coaches who have guided her over the years. Jillian would also like to encourage everyone to subscribe to Adventures with Jill and Soph, a blog about two besties keeping it real and the best thing on YouTube right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jillian Poe.
Hey, vlog. This is what we look like right now.
Howdy!
We just won. We run all.
Shout out to Brinkley for the play of the game. Y'all are there. Y'all
are there. Rip Ronnie.
Oh, we'll insert the video right here. Okay, y'all get ready for it. It's right here. Coming right at you. Got me, man. He got me sunflowers, a cookie cake with like four, and whatever's in this bag. I haven't opened it yet, but that was sweet. Thanks. Walker gets the number one boyfriend award. Hey, you get the number one boyfriend award. Thank what do you have to say?
Thank you very much.
Rolling. Sorry. Hey guys, this is the end of vlog number 6.
That was Adventures with Jill and Soph, Senior Night Edition.
I was about to say that, Senior Night Edition. So if you like it, maybe you should like the video too, because that's a double whammy. So, we'll see y'all next. We'll see y'all next video. We don't know what it'll be about, but it'll be something cool coming y'all's way. So,
okay, sorry, somebody left
the
debit card.
Oh.
So, that was me.
Yeah, I love the debit card in longhorns. Okay, we'll see you on next one. Bye. Bye.